Good morning, world! It's your girl, Sweet! Doing what I do best, on my way to work. Listening to the music. Hey, did a life. Hey,
this
lifestyle. Oh, shit, I ain't heard. They don't play this song no more.
Top my lifestyle.
The turn up is real, you guys. Today is hump day. Yeah. Stay blessed, not to be stressed. I just want to wish each and all a happy, happy, happy hump day, you guys. I want you guys to stay positive, stay prayed up. Today, I'm just going to bow my head to this music and try not to say too much of anything. I'm going to see if it works. But I know y'all ain't heard this in a minute unless y'all got it in y'all car. So. And it's worth this shit. Margarita night tonight, you guys. Hope to see you there. Just to live this lifestyle. But I'm cool in my lifestyle. What about you? Yeah, I came from the bottom. Now I feel like I'm not at the top, but almost. Oh, I'm gonna cut this down. I wanna take this time out to pray for each and all. Oh, Heavenly Father, thank you so much for waking us up this morning. Thank you so much for giving us fresh air. Thank you for giving us shelter, food, clothing. Lord, I pray that you continue to lay your hands down on our family, friends, children, especially. Lord, I just pray that you continue to help us guide our kids in the right direction, because right now, the way the world is, it feels like it's coming to an end. So I just pray that you continue to help us push our kids in the right direction to do what's right and to know how to live and support themselves. Just stay positive, Lord. I pray that you just continue to watch over each and all, especially on their journeys out here in the world, on the streets. With that being said, I just want to say amen. Back to the music. That just goes to show you, no matter what you're doing, no matter where you at, it's okay. It's okay to pray. Lord put us all in the world for a purpose, for a reason. Whether it's sinning, bad habits, drinking, smoking, whatever. Just because you feel you are in the worst place ever, that does not mean you cannot pray. You should pray every day. Don't just pray when you need him. You pray every day, even if it's just to thank him. You know, that's considered a sign of praying. You know, thanking him. And that's all he asks. He don't ask that you write him a paragraph or you speak a paragraph to him. He just wants you to know that he acknowledged you. I mean, that you acknowledge him. And he will be there to acknowledge you. Like they say, you treat people the way you want to be treated. If you want the Lord to acknowledge you and who you are and who you choose to become, then you need to acknowledge him for who he is. With that being said, this is your girl, Tweet. Over and out.
It's your boy Jerome Music.
Oh, not yet. Wait.
That walk, aka Mr. Ice Cream Paint Job. And right now, you in the mix with Dr.
I know what they finna play.
Right here on B100.
Cause it's my CD. Yeah. Yeah. Rolling like a bitch. Hey. 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 Good morning. Hey. Hey. Y'all don't know nothing about this.
In the trunk. Why?
This in the morning. Y'all don't want to get you. Some of y'all don't want to get y'all asses up.
Clean on the outside, cream on the inside, ice cream paint job.
job. Got squeeze on the dash, what to say by the bill. Got a house by the bayside.
Like, I'm going.
Yeah, I'm living like that.